dog. This is our overheated friend, Baby. Her impound number is A5215430. And she's unfortunately here with us here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center, where she came in as an owner surrender on September 2nd. Her owners told us that they were having problems with their landlord and weren't allowed to keep her at the place they were living any longer. Baby is a 6-year-old spayed female pit bull mix. She weighs 56 pounds. She's spayed, so she's ready to go home immediately. And she's just such a sweetheart. Right now, she is quite on the warm side. We have had an unusually warm afternoon today. And she's had so much excitement being out with our volunteer. She's just looking for some way to cool out and maximize her cooling capacities with a nice frog leg position here on our blanket. Baby's a very sweet and cooperative girl. We don't think she's had a ton of training yet. She knows how to walk on a leash, but she does pull a bit when excited, so she would benefit from some additional leash manner training. She does show signs of being housebroken, and her former owners tell us that they were working very much on housebreaking with her, and she's been doing well in that area also. She'd be a great companion to take with you on walks or hikes, especially after you polish up those leash manners. She's active, interested, curious, sporty, just all the things that are great about a pit bull. She also really loves belly rubs. I think right now she got too hot to want to have her belly rubbed, but a few minutes ago she was just enjoying lying on her back with her legs in the air and having us love on her quite a bit. She's also super food motivated, our volunteers have discovered. She knows how to sit on command if you've got a treat in your hand. And we think that she'll learn additional skills well with some good reward systems. I'm just chasing her around the blanket. Wherever she's just looking for coolness, poor thing, we gotta get her some ice cubes. Baby is quite insecure around other dogs. When she was introduced to other dogs in our shelter's playgroup, she basically hit the ground and was quite fearful of them. So she needs a little bit of additional socialization work, and for the time being, she should start out as the only pet in her new home, and then hopefully her adopters will work with her on social skills, you know, if you want her to be hanging out with other dogs more regularly, or she can just be a happy solo pet too. That's totally awesome, and she's got so much personality and love to give. She's gonna fill your house with everything you want anyway. So please come down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Meet Baby, A5215430. Let her fill your house with her happiness and cuteness and her sweet, fun pit bull love. She can't wait to get out of here and be back in a home that's a true forever home that will make her a central part of everyday fun.